High-grossing superhero pictures affected non-comic movies as well. From Star Trek to Skyfall, blockbusters have spent a decade imitating the trends that started in this genre. The next game changer was in 2008, when The Dark Knight earned $500 million domestically, making it the highest-grossing film of the year. And